Who is that?
How did that happen? Good. Not good. Hello? Who's there? What the? Oh my God!
We've got a civilian report of a heavily armed man. Doesn't sound like one of our associates. Cherkezi, I want you and your men to check it out.
I'm in here!
One false move and you're dead. I need information.
Okay.
I'm looking for two Americans. Probably dead.
Gringo will kill me.
Where are they?
Nearby. The morgue. They're dead. I helped the mortician find the microchips under their scalps.
The subdermals.
Yeah. Please don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me.
Got agents Blaustein and Madison.
Rest in peace. Somebody cut out their subdermals.
Where do we go from here?
We follow the subdermals if we can.
There's a security camera here.
Good thinking. We'll track the subdermals from the video archives. The station surveillance room is on the top floor.
I'd like to talk to your superior.
Perhaps I can help you, sir.
By fetching your superior.
I'm all there is. How can I help you?
I'd like to register a complaint.
Then you'll have to ask at the desk to your right.
Very well.
May I help you?
You're the same cop.
Yes, but this is the public relations desk.
Fine. I would like to register a complaint.
Of course, sir. If you could just have a seat until somebody's ready to help you.
You've got to be kidding me.
I could easily have you arrested, sir. I've got a situation.
Great work, Fisher. We're scanning the videotapes now.
There. That's our guy. We got him red-handed.
Can you run his face through Echelon?
Already on it. Hey, check it out. A license plate. 84KP214.
Fantastic. Fisher, we got what we need. Rendezvous with Wilkes. Your work here is done. We'll get back to you once we've sifted this intel.